Justin Cruz.
If you have plans on watching the meteor shower tonight, the weather's going to cooperate. Not too much clouds, not too much rain, and trade winds for the islands. Generally cool, and tomorrow, lots of sunshine, lots of Hawaiian sun for you to enjoy. Maybe we'll start out with just a few morning showers. That clears out in the day. 78 in Honolulu, a little warmer, and 81 in Kailua Kona. And the rain right now is very scarce. In fact, just isolated showers for most parts of the state. The returns that you see to the south of the Big Island, also to the north and south of Molokai, as well as the south of Kauai, that's false returns, meaning that's not really rain. That's just sea spray being kicked up by gusty trade winds. And those trade winds are sticking around the next 7 days. We do expect some more rain, however, this weekend, as computer forecast models are forecasting some tropical moisture to move in from the south and over the islands. Time frame for that is going to be around Friday into Monday. So expect a weekend of some wetter weather coming up compared to what we're seeing right now, which is really on the dry side. Small north swells moving through. Nothing that's triggering a high surf advisory or anything, but definitely double digits, 8 to 12 for the north. Out west, it's 4 to 8, and smaller waves, a little bit of trade swell for the east at 2 to 4. All right, so tonight, mostly clear. Again, great viewing weather for the skies tonight. And tomorrow, lots of Hawaiian sun with the trade winds embracing the islands at up to 20 miles per hour. And mostly dry, actually, for most areas for the next 3 days. We turn the corner around Friday, again, when some tropical moisture is forecast to move up from the south. That could bring us a few added rains, but we'll have to adjust the forecast as the weekend comes closer just to nail down the details on that. But so